I have to admit, I got a little scared coming across that rickety old bridge.
I did too, Allie. I'm glad we all finally made it.
But how are we ever going to get inside the prison of No Sing Sing? These walls are gargantuous.
You won't have to worry about getting inside now, mates. Here comes the sweeper!
Grab hold of that tree, mate.
Why? None of this rock.
We're all being sucked into the cellar sweeper.
Help! The sweeper brought me out.
Don't give up, mate. It's sweeping us inside the prison.
I've lost all my footing.
Me! This is better than a roller coaster.
That was quite a ride.
It sure is dark and damp in here. I can hardly see.
Do you know where we are, Captain?
I guess we're somewhere inside the prison of No Sing Sing.
Then this must be Pity Party Pit.
That's right.
Who said that?
It sounded like it came from that corner over there.
Oh, but it's so dark, I can't see who it is.
It's me. Poor Silas. I used to be happy. Poor me.
Look, that mean old king put chains on him.
Oh, Silas, you're safe. We've made it in time.
In time for what? Now we'll all get flame broiled for dinner.
Don't worry, Silas. Old buddy, old pal, we'll find a way,
I wish you were right, Polly. But there isn't any way out except through that big iron door over there. And me first has the only key. Poor us. What a pity.
You mean, my goose is cooked?
I'm sorry. It's my fault you're all down here. I've been so selfish, only thinking about me first. Will you forgive me?
Of course we forgive you, Silas. Now, why don't you ask God to forgive you, too?
Isn't it a little late for that? It's almost midnight.
Silas, it's never too late to ask God's forgiveness.